and then eventually got my three strokes faster. It's a control down stroke. So when you're doing this, I'm not wristing every single one of these. And I'm still trying to just get three in each hand as you go faster and faster. And then you slow back down,